We've got to break the code of silence. As kids, we learned that the majority rules. Who wants pizza? Who wants chicken? Folks who wanted chicken raise their hands. Ones who wanted pizza raise their hands. The folks who had the most hands, what? That's what you got, right? Who wants grape Kool-Aid? Who wants red Kool-Aid? Red Kool-Aid, grape Kool-Aid, whoever had the most hands, that's what you got. But we have seemed to have forgotten that simple concept. And we're letting a handful of folks push us around. Father Plager was here last Saturday, and he said something that will probably stick with me a long time. He said that when you get up in the morning, there are some folks who ought to be nervous that you are running around. The devil ought to be nervous because you are getting up with a purpose. And I would say that if the majority of us who know better get up with a purpose to end violence in our community, then those who are perpetrating it, they will either straighten out or go somewhere else. I prefer that they straighten out. But whether they straighten out or not, they've got to leave here. So that is our message. I thank you.